The star of the show today, El Agave.
Agave, my French bulldog. He's confused. Okay. Hey, we're gonna clean you, bro. Treat. So today, I'm gonna show you guys how to clean your French bulldog. Okay. So first thing you're gonna need, if your bulldog doesn't listen, some treats. What we're gonna start off with, aloe wipes with green tea. Yeah, I usually get these at Marshall's or Costco, $3-4. Pretty good. So first, I usually like to start off with his paw. Paw. Good boy. Just clean his paw. Inside the little crevices of the paw. But yeah, there's already a little bit of dirt. What's the other paw polish? Thank you. Little pad. This is, sometimes gets kind of hard. So. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Let me see. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Try not to get into his eyes, but get as high as possible. I told you to stay, dude. But yeah, when he wakes up, he usually does get a lot of eye boogers. So I try to wipe those off with just a wipey or with my finger. And I try to do these every day or every other day. Good boy. He's good, right? But yeah, this usually, when cleaning him, this is the hardest part. Cleaning his eye wrinkles, he does kind of just tries to move his face away. What I usually do next, I got this on, I think it was Amazon, Pet Lab Co. Clear ear therapy. Hey, yo, he says just put a couple of drops in his ear. Like scratching his ears. And they do get dirty pretty easily. Sit. Just try to stick the cotton ball in his ear. Let the solution kind of just stay in his ear. Other ear. Good boy, good boy. This ear too. Yeah, his ears are not that dirty today. Did clean them yesterday, and they were pretty bad. But yeah, his nails are pretty sharp too, so when this guy doesn't think, he just starts scratching. Hey, let's brush your teeth. So yeah, for this too, got on Amazon, this Vet's Best toothpaste. And it also did come with a, shit. It also came with a toothbrush, but he kind of likes biting this one, so it's kind of hard for him to brush his teeth. So what I usually use is just a finger toothbrush. I mean, you got to, if not. A lot of dogs get like black tar and black dirt buildup in their teeth, and it becomes a problem when they get older. So yeah, brushing their teeth is very important. And I really don't like those dental treats. Not really a big fan of those. One time I gave him a treat, one of those treats to this dude, and he almost choked. We gave him half. This guy doesn't chew, so I tried swallowing that whole little, it was a little bone, half a bone. And he just tried swallowing it, and he's supposed to chew on it, right? To get his teeth clean and strong. But this guy doesn't chew, so the only way I can clean his teeth is by brushing them. But yeah, anyways, brushing his teeth, usually the final step, what I like to do is just put a little bit of this balm. It's Pet Head Paw Buffet. It's just an oatmeal balm, mixes paws and nose up. But yeah. Around his nose too, he gets a lot of dryness. and it gets like clumpy, so I just like to put a little bit on his nose, which he usually does not like. There you go. Good boy. And I get a little bit more, put it on his paws. I'm gonna get you a treat right now, dude. Relax. But yeah, finally, then I'll just like to brush him. Usually I take off his harness, but yeah, just brush him. Brush him on his paw. He does shed a lot, which gets annoying. But I gotta back him every second. All my shorts are all full of slobber and hair. But yeah, just comb this guy. Sheds less, but yeah, that's about it. And towards the end, if he's a good boy, he'll get his treat. Stay, paw. Can you do other paw? Manita, good boy. Stay, stay, go. All right, can you say bye? To all the viewers, say bye. That you're all clean now, and you don't smell. Okay, say bye. Bye. Okay? You'll behave? Peace out.